All right, here we are in the Death Stranding. Bear with me for a moment, fellas and fellettes, and we will start. Okay, let's go. So, how's everybody doing? Here we are back in the Death Stranding.
Oh,
Okay, how do I get out of this? Okay, that didn't do it. Post a comment if you know how to get out of this room. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to get out of this room. How the hell do I leave my room? How do I leave this damn room? I'm reading here. You can just look at the door and press the command. How do you... I'm trying to look at the door. Is that the door? What door are they talking about? You went to the bathroom yet to be useful with BTs? Yeah, I did. But we never used to be. Either we're arguing or you leave. We both know something's missing. I've been holding on. Holding on.
want you nothing. You don't care too much, and it's obvious they are.
I would like to leave the room, please. Oh, there's an exclamation point there. Maybe I have to go do that.
This case will remove any chiral matter still clinging to your suit. Speaking of suits, blue is for delivery personnel, red for medical, orange for corpse disposal, and black for security.
Okay, now can I leave? Yes, thank God.
Well, have you had a chance to think it over? Chock full of Chirellium, but safe for you Dooms guys to wear. That's all you'll need to go forth and reconnect the world. To make us whole again.
I'm a porter. I don't care about connecting anything. Or making knots. But I'll do what I have to help Amelie out.
Listen up, Sam. The terminals Amelie's people built in the towns and cities they passed through on their journey west are called knots. The infrastructure's there, but the Cairo network is offline. Right now, it's only capable of transmitting voice communications, sometimes wired, sometimes wireless, and a small amount of data. So, unless the necessary data stored on site, our chirograms won't show up. Amelie and the other Bridges members you've seen around the place are grams generated with local data, in case you didn't know. Anyway, all you've got to do is find the knot, connect your Cupid, and bring chiral communications online. Once you connect it to the terminal, you'll be able to initiate zero-time massive data transmission with the UCA network. And just like that, you'll reconnect us not only to each other, but to our past. All the lost and fragmented junk data will be compiled and restored. Like bringing a dinosaur back to life from a fossil.
Hey, I'm playing Jurassic Park, Jurassic Park Simulator a lot recently, actually.
4.6 billion years of history on Earth. All the wisdom and knowledge we lost since the Death Stranding will be ours again.
Well, that's valuable.
And that, my friend, is how we'll beat this thing. Once you establish chiral communications, generating grams won't be an issue. You'll also be able to use chiral printers. Won't be long before we're able to send all kinds of things through the wire.
Except anything original. Or that's got a soul. Nothing real. Just copies.
True. Which is why we'll still need porters like you. Before and after we're made whole, we'll need men in the middle.
No rest for the wicked, huh?
Yeah, well, idle hands and all that. We'll give you the details at the dispatch terminal. Make sure you check it upstairs. Drop's waiting up there, too.
These shoes look like they've done some serious miles. Shall I dispose of them?
Wait. Hold on. There's something I want you to look into. My blood seemed to set those things off. Happened more than once.
Set them off? How do you mean?
I don't know. You took my blood, didn't you? You tell me.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
Oh my god, more exposition, Jesus. I was more upset about not being able to get out of my room.
Name's Sam. Sam.
Okay. Was I supposed to?
Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Sam, this is Die Hardman. Your current objective is to extend the Chiral network from here to Portland City. Don't think you can make a beeline straight for it. Signal won't carry that far. To cover the distance, we need to utilize knots. Think of it like tying ropes together to make a longer rope. The first of these knots is a Bridges way station. Go ahead and take a look at the order. Deliver whatever they need, and connect the Cupid. Sam, order summaries may contain information critical to your success. Make sure to review them before getting underway. Supplied you with some rope and a ladder for this run. They should help with the steeper inclines, and the ladder will also make a halfway decent bridge if you need to cross a river.
Right now, I figure you're thinking about how you want to handle this order.
Okay.
Order assigned. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
I'm so bulky. Okay.
Sam, you see that sign someone left over there? You can leave some of your own if you'd like. Messages, warnings, words of encouragement, whatever comes to mind. You've got what it takes to finish what they started. If you come across any abandoned shipments, consider taking them to their intended destination.
It's easier than you might think. See, all our packages are tagged with Bridges IDs for easy tracking. And your Odradeck is equipped with a scanner which might detect said IDs. Which is a roundabout way of saying that that thing on your shoulder can help you locate mislaid shipments.
Remember, Sam, every parcel is a promise made to a person in need, and they're counting on you to deliver.
Indeed. Best thing about the open world area is that you can use other equipment like spare ladders and anchors and whatnot. That's cool.
Exposure to Titanfall damages cargo containers. Don't stay out in the rain any longer than you have to.
Which one is... Shit. Reading everybody's instructions and I pretty well fucked that up. I don't know what to do. Can I restart that or something? Thank you. So I don't know how to calm down the baby thing. The tutorial never taught me that. Okay. Oh, check on BB. Center button, what's that? Okay, I don't know what to do in here. I'm not gonna lie, this is kind of annoying. I wish I could just start this thing over again. Big gray button. You mean the trackpad? All right, you know what? How you doing? You look like you're bored out here. All right, kill me. What? I want to die and now you're gone. All right, yo, over here, you big horse's ass. I see. Oh, that doesn't even result in a fail state. Oh, fuck me. Okay, hold on. If I load my last game, can I just start over? Yeah, but I don't want all my shit to be damaged. That was, like, the thing I was trying to avoid. I might turn this off. I don't seem to be really in the mood for this right now. It's kind of annoying me. I will try it again tomorrow.
Tracking ID. Clear. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Sam, triple checked your loadout, I take it?
Greetings.
Sam, you see that sign someone left over there? You can leave some of your own if you'd like. Messages, warnings, words of encouragement, whatever comes to mind.
What is it telling me to press to like that? Hello. You're surprised my brother hated the film. I'm surprised that he... I don't think that that movie,
Sam,
even at its worst, is worthy of hate.
The porters have been known to lose their cargo. But you're better than the best. You've got what it takes to finish what they started. If you come across any abandoned shipments, consider taking them to their intended destination.
It's easier than you might think. See, all our packages are tagged with Bridges IDs for easy tracking. And your Odradeck is equipped with a scanner which might detect said IDs. Which is a roundabout way of saying that that thing on your shoulder can help you locate mislaid shipments.
Yeah, I don't begrudge anybody for not liking the movie.
Remember, Sam, every parcel is a promise made to a person in need. And they're counting on you to deliver.
If something disastrous happens again, I'm gonna definitely turn this off for the night.
Sam, a well-placed ladder could get you safely across most rivers, you know. Maybe try using the one we issued you.
Okay. Disney just retcon stuff right and left? I don't know. They threw out legends for their own canon? What do you mean? Legends in the old expanded universe. Oh. We took a lot of inspiration from Dark Empire for episode 9. Was that the one that just came out? Oh, okay. I don't know anything about it. Okay. Alright, let's try using a ladder. Interesting. Ah. Oh, never mind. Ladders are one-use items? Okay. Stop. Jesus. Whew. These ladders are fucking useful. Oh! Oh, my controller turns different colors based on his stress level. That's interesting. It turned red, now it's yellow. That's very interesting. I like that.
That's right. Sleep.
Okay. Gabe, are you ever going to finish The Force Unleashed? Yes. Now that I have this PS4, otherwise known as the thing that I play Death Stranding on, it's probably going to be delayed a little bit. assuming I continue to like this, but, oh, my thing is right there.
Sam.
How am I liking the Force Unleashed or this? I'm liking this a lot.
Prolonged exposure to Titanfall damages cargo containers. Don't stay out in the rain any longer than you have to.
Okay. It would probably be best to do this. Ah, fuck me. Not long enough. I don't see that I have much choice. I gotta get out of this time fall. Force Unleashed. I like the Force Unleashed. I have both 1 and 2, and I plan to play 2 eventually as well. Oh, are we out of the time fall? Oh, good. Okay, good. Don't stop, never give up. Hold your head high and reach the top. Let the world see what you have got. Bring it on back to you. Hold on to what you try to be. Your individuality. When the world is on your shoulders, just smile and let it go. When people try to put you down, just walk on by, don't turn around. You only have to answer to yourself. Don't you know it's true what they say? In deliveries, it ain't easy, but your time's coming around, so don't you stop trying. Don't stop, don't give up.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you. We've all been feeling the loss of Central Knot City. No one seemed to know what it meant for the organization, or the UCA, or us. But the oxytocin will take the edge off, and that'll be a big help. Won't be long before we're back on track. You may have a look. This is great. Thank you again. Yeah, everything looks to be in good order. And soon our way station will be too, I hope.
Okay. So far I like Starkiller. I like how they're humanizing a bad guy. All right, S rank, baby. Cool. Guys, I'm gonna go. That was cool. I still love this game. I'm not as in the mood for it today as I was yesterday, but that was really cool. I'm glad I learned how to comfort my little baby.
You're with the second team, right? Where are the others?
Dead. Caught in the void out.
No way. That one blast got them all? And what, they just sent you out on your own? I mean, if it was just a delivery, that'd be one thing. Porters come through from time to time, but the second team was meant to bring the Cupid. They were gonna connect us up. 3 years we've been waiting for help. 3 years. And they send us one guy who's... Shit. Tell me you brought more than the oxy, at least.
I've got the Cupid.
You... Really? So it's true. They finally got it working. Well, then you just might be the answer to my prayers. So what are you waiting for? But you put us on the goddamn grid.
This should win Game of the Year. They created a new genre. Interesting. Yeah, I'm sorry to say, I'm just about to sign off here, but this is, yeah, So far I dig this. I dig this a lot. It's different, it's weird, and I like weird ass shit. It's interesting. It isn't a whole lot of
connection to capital, not city, confirmed. It's really happening. Just like Amelie promised. We can finally do what we came here to do. Hey, you're headed west, right? Gonna be a lot of people happy to see you. I guess you'll keep on till you hit the coast, huh? Which means you'll get to see Amelie in person. Oh, that's something. That is really something. I've never met her. Only seen her holo messages back when I was with the first expedition. Well, anyway, you best be careful on the road. There's some bad people out there. More than good, some say. But I don't need to tell you that.
Thank you, Sam. By bringing that way station into the Cairo network, you've put it in direct contact with those of us back here in Capital Knot City.
Right. What's next?
West of the way station are a couple of structures our previous expedition put in place. And beyond them is your next destination, Port Knot City. It's on the shore of a crater lake that formed after the first void out. Your objective is to link up Port and Capital Knot. But to do that, you'll need to utilize our facilities as additional waypoints. They'll be essential for establishing a stable connection. Given the distance we need to cover, we're looking at using a distribution center and a power station, as to which you should head for first. Start with the distro center. We've got some cargo that needs delivering anyway. Check the nearby delivery terminal to pick it up.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery.
Yep, I'll do that next time. Alright, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. I'll see you tomorrow. And take care.